apocalypse. Guys, Puneet Gamer here. Welcome to the brand new episode of our channel. So guys, today I will tell you about how to open the suppressors in Modern Combat 5 and all the things like magazine size, sight and muzzles. So I will tell you that the muzzles helps to increase the accuracy of the gun, and there are different type of scopes in different type of guns, and magazine size helps to increase the magazine size of your bullet, of your reloading bullet. So let's start the video. I'll jump in campaign to open it. So let's go for a campaign. Yes. Let's start it. And don't approach to a explosive kill in this, because explosive kill cannot be included in the guns. You'll see, can't approach to explosive kill. And always hit him, because he gives lot of damage with RPG. Remember it, and always done this mission to unlock the muzzles, because it consumes only 3 energy. Oh, 2 energy, sorry, not 3, it's only consume 2 energy. So I'll show you. You see 116 plus in IMP scope, so that's great thing. In another mission there is no such a type of plus increase in this scope and as well as grips, so on. And you can also unlock your weapon muzzles by using black market. In black market 3 R, take refresh to black market, and it contain lots of muzzles. So hope you enjoy the video. Please like, share and comment on the video, and also subscribe our channel. Oh, yeah.